In this video, you are going to see 10 free WordPress widgets, and I decided to focus on widgets that can add new, useful features to your site. You'll see a brief overview for each one, but which will be a good fit for your site, it's up to you. For all of these widgets, you can install them like you would any other WordPress plugin. In the end, you will know 10 new ways to level up your website, so keep watching. If you want to view or review details about one of the widgets in this video, you can use timestamps in the description box below to do just that. Hi, Robert here from teamisle.com, creating tutorials about WordPress for beginners and advanced. The main source of my inspiration is our blog, which I invite you to read for more WordPress-related info by accessing the link in the description box below. Now, let's start with the first widget. There are plenty of plugins solutions to set up custom contact forms, but they often pack more features than you need. If all you want is to set up a simple contact section, the Contact Widgets plugin is a great option. This tool enables you to create stylish widgets that include contact information, maps, and more. Here is how it looks live in your sidebar area, for example. Testimonials are an effective way to increase trust among your customers, and the Testimonials widget plugin provides you with an easy way to display your reviews using sliders, lists, and even videos. Plus, you can insert the widgets you create with it anywhere you want using shortcodes. I have a video recommendation right here, and I invite you to watch it for an in-depth tutorial about this plugin and how you can implement it into your WordPress website. WordPress already packs a recent posts widget of its own, but all it does is show a list of post titles. That's a decent start, but displaying featured images as well can be a better way to catch your visitors' attention. Fortunately, the recent posts widget with thumbnails plugin enables you to do this with ease. If you have a website set up for your business, including a map is a simple way to help users locate it more quickly. Using a dedicated widget is often the most efficient way to add a Google map to one of your WordPress posts or pages. The imaginatively named Google Maps widget provides you with an easy way to do this. You can include a thumbnail of your map and even add pins and captions to it. Detailed testimonials can be highly useful, but sometimes people just want to get a quick appraisal of the quality of your service or content. A star rating system is an elegant way to let your users provide you with the feedback in a matter of seconds. Using the Rating Widget plugin, you can add star rating systems to your posts, pages, WooCommerce products, and even individual authors. WordPress ships with a calendar widget, but it only keeps track of your latest posts. If you want to alert your users about upcoming events and important dates, you'll need to use a plugin such as the Events Calendar. Any event you create with this plugin can include info about venues, organizers, location maps, and more. Plus, you can import events from platforms such as Google Calendar and Facebook to make your life easier. Social Media Widget lets you easily add eye-catching icons to showcase all of your social profiles. It supports all of the major social networks like Facebook, Twitter, etc. But it also includes tons of smaller networks like Vimeo, DeviantArt, Bandcamp, and more. If you just want a simple way to showcase your social media profiles, this widget is a good option. Sometimes you might not want to include a full-fledged recent post section in your sidebar, and instead feature a single page. The Feature a Page widget plugin enables you to do just that. With this tool, you'll be able to choose a particular page or post to feature, pick a custom layout, and even customize its appearance. Providing your readers with a quick way to find out more about you is a great way to increase trust. Plus, you can also use a biography as an opportunity to promote your social media profiles. If that sounds like a win-win to you, then the Easy Profile Widget plugin may be right up your alley. It's a simple tool that enables you to display a bio and social media links on your site. Last but not least, popular post lists are one of the most effective ways to point visitors toward content they might be interested in. Using a widget to add this feature makes a lot of sense because you can locate that list conveniently within a sidebar. As it so happens, the WordPress Popular Post plugin enables you to add this type of widget and refine the criteria for which posts should be featured. Don't be afraid to experiment with the free WordPress widgets I've introduced you in this video, until you find the combination that works best for you. For more tutorials about WordPress, please subscribe and then tap the bell to receive a notification every time we publish a new video. Have questions? Leave a comment below this video. I will be happy to help you.